Billy, the VHSL Executive Committee met in Charlottesville today and came up with three models for high school sports returning this upcoming school year. None of the models under consideration include high school football being played this fall. This would be the first time that the VHSL did not sponsor football in the fall. It is considered a high-risk sport when dealing with the coronavirus, as are field hockey, volleyball, and cheering. But in many cases, football is the only sport that produces revenue for schools and is also a huge event for community building and morale. Not having it this year is going to be another loss chalked up to COVID-19.
I think it's a major void. I mean, it's going to put everybody in a different place. But in that different place, what do you do with that time that you have? What free time is now presented? What opportunity costs are out there?
You can see all three models under consideration by the VHSL on our website at WTVR.com. The executive committee will vote on one of the three for the upcoming school year on July 27th. Bill?